In just about 24 hours' time, we'll learn who has been inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame. And let's just say, I have an idea as to who might get in. For starters, Mariano Rivera is a shoo-in. The only question is if he will be a unanimous selection, which he should be. The late, great Roy Halladay will get in on his first ballot. And Edgar Martinez appears poised to finally get over the hump. As for Barry Bonds and Roger Clemens, maybe next year.